J'ai du bon grain à vendre, 60 livres par septième.
Stop, you! Halt, citizen! Come here!
Thank you. qu'il s'est passé?
Si je vous ai causé le moindre tort...
Il doit chercher à impressionner.
Excuse me.
You get nothing from me, you mongrels.
I'll get you right in.
Les Russes sont chaque jour plus dangereux. Des difficultés monétaires?
Êtes-vous perdu face à ce problème?
You're not going anywhere. You!
Bloody conservatives!
You're no good.
Du fond du cœur, merci. Je prierai pour vous.
Definitely dead then. Certainly not for long. So.
Ils manifestent toujours.
Just a sheep and
wolf. What can I help you with? Ah! You seem angry. There's no need for that.
Hey, Arno.
Parishioners found a body in Notre Dame today. The wags are already calling him the Penitent. I take it justice has been done?
Not entirely. Sivert had an accomplice the night of Monsieur de Lassay's murder. He struck the killing blow.
This raises troubling questions. What have you learned?
He was working with a man called Le Roi des Thunes.
The King of Beggars? Are you sure?
You know him.
Of him. The beggars pay him tribute. The man himself is a ghost. We've sent three assassins after him. The first two found no trace. The third never returned.
I can find him. Sivert met with one of his lieutenants. I owe it to the memory of Monsieur de Lassay to uncover the truth.
Perhaps you can at that. You've proved yourself a true assassin today. And a true assassin must have the proper tools.
So the concealed blade and the smoke bombs were just what you had on hand then?
The Phantom Blade. A modest little update from the traditional assassin's blade. Where you're going, you may not wish to get too close to your enemies. Now then. Assassin, this council charges you to go to La Cour des Miracles. Find there the Templar agent, Le Roi des Thunes. Learn his secrets and bring him peace.
Arno, Godspeed.